I don't think we should be talking about capital punishment. I think life imprisonment should suffice.
There is a fear of stigma. So when rapes take place, the first instinct of parents and relations is deny it.
Practically affecting the lives and the quality of life of an individual that may last throughout that person's life, especially if it hasn't been addressed.
But let us have a way in which each and everybody can have a voice that speaks to the peculiar needs of that area.
Because a lot of times we're very disconnected with survivors. We don't understand the day-to-day impact of what trauma does to people.
We need laws to be as deterrent as possible, because unless people realize that there are existing consequences that will be executed, then these things will keep happening.
I want us to know that for every one case that is reported, 10 are not reported.
We all need to be soldiers. We all need to report. When we increase this consciousness among people, we are likely to have a change.
And the percentage of women that are raped are higher than the men.
The fourth area that we address as NGOs is promoting the needs of a girl child through education.
But by the time we understand that we are all equal, then there's going to be a very natural respect from the girl child.